Fire rescue crews in Miami captured a real bad guy.
Or some would say maybe he was just at the wrong place at the wrong time. Take a listen. They were on their way back from a call this weekend when they spotted this huge alligator. He's between 10 and 12 feet long. When they first saw him, they thought it was an unconscious person. And then they tried to get that big gator, but he was trying to cross the street. They called animal control and were able to trap him finally and remove that gator. Florida Fish and Wildlife say the trapper had to put the gator down for safety reasons.